shaping up. Josh has got the Storm Team 4 forecast.
Yeah, a couple chances of precipitation. We'll call it precipitation because it's a little early at this point to say rain or snow. We'll break all that down coming up in just a few minutes here. First off, we're going to start with the current radar picture. You can see a few sprinkles out there, a little drizzle or a snowflake possible. So if you're heading out tonight, watch for a couple slick spots on the roads, because not only will we be above freezing today, we could watch some refreeze, but also dropping a couple raindrops, and those could refreeze on the road surfaces as well heading into tomorrow morning. Temperatures right near that freezing mark. That's why we're worried about some slick spots. We're at 35 Milwaukee, Racine, and Kenosha, so we are above freezing right along the lakefront. Again, Lake Geneva and Burlington, something's up with your temperature sensor here. That's not right. I would assume you're pretty close to freezing, as is the rest of us for our inland areas. So for the overnight tonight, watch for some of that freezing fog, some drizzle. Even into tomorrow morning, could see some slick spots on the road. Thursday looking like the big changes. It's a very tricky forecast whether we see rain or snow, but one thing that does look certain is cold weather as we head in towards Christmas. So first off, we mentioned tonight, watch out for some freezing fog. There's some pockets of some poor visibility out there. We're below a mile in Port Washington. Lake Geneva and Whitewater, same story, as well as Beaver Dam. And again, with temperatures near freezing, that little drizzle, that little mist in the air, that's the fog. Those little water droplets could freeze on whatever they come in contact with. So now let's fast forward to Thursday. This is what everyone's talking about, the potential for snow or rain, or really what will we see. So here's Thursday as this system makes its way through the Rocky Mountains. Northern Wisconsin at this point looking to be a pretty good bet, I think, that we'll be seeing some snow and could be some heavy snow at times. So let's zoom in here. This is what we're dealing with. Right now it looks like we're on the warm side of this where it will be rain. But let me tell you, yesterday we ran this same model, and this is just one model run. Definitely don't take this at face value. And that freezing line was sitting right through Milwaukee. So the trend is further north, and if the trend stays up to the north, that would put us in more of a rain and keep the snow up to the north for the day on Thursday. Then as we go through Friday and into Saturday, we wrap in the colder air, so we could see a little period where that does change over to snow. But again, the timing of this freezing line and when that changeover happens will all have a huge impact on what we have for those snow totals behind it. Yeah, the cold air, that looks almost a guarantee as we go Monday. There's Christmas Day and then lingering into Tuesday as well. So prepare for a blast of cold air as we head in towards Christmas. Tonight, 32 degrees, cloudy, some fog, drizzle, light rain, just kind of gloomy tonight. And that'll take us into tomorrow morning as well. 39 degrees, then your high temperature for tomorrow. We'll start off cloudy, and I think the afternoon, a little bit more sunshine than what we had this weekend. Won't be a ton, but it'd be nice to see the blue sky for sure. Then we warm up to the 40s on Tuesday. Again, that rain snow potential on Thursday. At this point, I just say keep tabs with us. We're going to be keeping tabs on it because I think it's going to be changing every day for the next four while we can tune this in and figure out if we're in the kind of that rain or the snow. Here's Ava. She's our weather kid for today. Bundled up, it'll be a kind of a gloomy, damp morning, 34, but we make it to 39 by the time we head home on the bus.
Yeah, Ava may not need the gloves later in the day.
Yeah, I think the afternoon will be pretty nice.
All right, Josh, thanks. Yep. Coming up next year in